खुशामदीद बर्कली हाई ग्रेजुएशन की तकरीब में आप सबका
Bienvenue à la cérémonie de remise de diplôme de Berkeley High School.
بخير اغلي de Berkeley High Graduation تقريب كي.
Hola y bienvenidos a la graduación de Berkeley High.
Bienvenue à la cérémonie de remise de diplôme du lycée de Berkeley.
迷茫苍茫老教室的你懂你需真的那么来苦没参加耶。
Chào mừng quý vị đến lễ tốt nghiệp trường học Berkeley High năm 2020. Chúc mừng khối 12.
Hi seniors, congratulations on graduating. I'm glad to be part of the virtual celebration and to let you know how proud we all are of your accomplishments. I know this is not the graduation you had imagined. It's certainly not the graduation I had imagined. And as you know, it's my last year too, and I had hoped we could graduate together and I could shake your hands and see you in person and all the things that would have made this day really joyful and celebratory. But I do hope that you're still finding a way to celebrate and that you have much joy at your accomplishments. A huge thank you to your families for supporting you, to all of our staff at school who helped you through your 4 years of high school. And I know that these last few months were not what you had imagined they would be, but I also hope that you know that these last few months do not determine your future and what your future looks like. You have big and bright futures ahead of you, and we're all supporting you and excited to see what those look like. And this pandemic doesn't define you, you define you. And I know that you are a class that is very good at doing that, and you can do it. So I wanna really encourage you and say that, we're all so proud to be part of this graduating class's celebration, and that we do hope to be able to celebrate you in the future in person, if possible, and don't think that we are not thinking about ways to do that and to continue to remember that this was a really unusual season and an unusual situation for you. We will remember you forever, I promise you that. And congratulations, class of
2020. For a class that was supposed to have 2020 vision, we sure didn't see this coming. Throughout our lifetime, we will be faced with challenges that come unexpectedly. These inconveniences are frustrating, but we must always remember that they are temporary. Although times like these are difficult, it allows us to recognize how important love, support, and laughter is to our everyday lives. These three essential emotions are something that Berkeley High always gave to me. I felt love when my friends would wait for me every single day at the senior steps so we can go and eat lunch at Newhaw's. I felt support from everyone in the CCC and Health Center who always greeted me with a big smile and open arms. And I felt laughter every time Mr. Angel would tell us some crazy story that would make admin come and sit in his classroom the next day. Berkeley High has never failed to make students feel strong emotions. The feeling of irritation when you're walking in the sea herd that moves so slow, the person behind you has flat tired you 3 times in a row. Or when we feel proud that we have planned another student-led walkout that brings attention nationwide. But the best feeling of them all, that my seniors especially love, is when we get so hyphy for Spirit Week, other schools wish that they were us. A major lesson I learned throughout high school is the importance of putting yourself first. Junior year is when I had to focus on my own mental health in order to take care of myself. I experienced the loss of 3 people, and it took a huge toll on my academics. It took me a while to know that things would be okay, even if it took a while for them to get there. Dealing with grief during my hardest year of high school was one of those unexpected challenges that I personally had to face myself. Even though things get hard, the class of 2020 is resilient, powerful, and inspiring. There is no doubt in my mind that our class will make significant change in this world. I would like to thank BHS staff for making our school great. Thank you, BUSD, for educating us for the past 12 years. Thank you to my family for all the support and love you give me. And thank you, seniors, for all the memories we've made together. Congratulations, class of 2020, we did it.
Do, 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 do.
Greetings to the class of 2020, and congratulations. And I know this is not how you imagined celebrating this milestone, but I want you to know that I am so proud of you and the work you have done to get here. We all know it takes a village, so I also want to thank your families and teachers and friends who encouraged you and lifted you up over these years. And here's the truth. You are graduating into a very different world than where we were just a few months ago, and I know you know that. There are real challenges facing our country over the coming months and years. But do not let the moment of this crisis dampen your ambitions or your hopes or your dreams. And when you set out on your mission, know that your country needs you, that we need you. And so I want you to remember, reject false choices and always speak the truth. And remember that you never need someone's permission to lead. Real leaders don't ask anybody if they can lead, they just lead. And that's what you've done just by being here today. So your country needs you. We need your talent, we need your drive, and we need your determination. And we're counting on you to forge the way forward. Congratulations, graduates.
Many times in my life, I chose to stay silent. Growing up in an unstable home, I stayed silent. In freshman year, as I heard the prejudiced remarks from my classmate about the Latinx community, I stayed silent. But Berkeley High taught us better. Our education consisted of way more than just textbook readings and memorization. Instead, we were immersed in a campus that valued our voice. Through classroom discussions surrounding the connections between historical suffering and present-day discrimination, we were taught to identify injustices and speak up. And freshman year, we walked out against the election of an unfit leader. In sophomore year, we walked out demanding common sense gun reform. And we formed a chain around our entire school in solidarity with DACA recipients. In junior year, we spoke out against racist Instagram posts that dehumanized our peers of color. And a few months ago, we walked out once more, insisting that our school board listen to survivors of sexual assault. Many times during the recent protest surrounding sexual violence throughout BUSD, I wanted to stay silent. Scared about revisiting my own experiences of sexual harassment and tarnishing the reputation of Berkeley High, I honestly thought it was best to stop fighting. I didn't want to do harm to the one thing that has given me so many opportunities and made my mom's emigration to the United States worth it. But I soon realized that speaking up for survivors to get a safe education, to which they have the fundamental right to, was utilizing the exact education that Berkeley High has given us. As we sat outside under the hot sun and listened to people come up and share their trauma, we were embodying the spirit of Berkeley High, a spirit of activists. If you walk away with anything from this speech, I hope it is that Berkeley High has taught you to speak truth to power. Behind the wild rally days and the hyphy culture is a student body unwavering in our pursuit for equality. It is no coincidence that our school is filled with activists ready to fight for justice. I hope you all become the faces of change wherever life takes you, and know that your voice has the ability to move mountains and cement progress. Thank you.
First and foremost, I'd like to appreciate all the academic staff at Berkeley High for allowing their students to excel at what we do best and always giving us a platform to just really express our minds and opinions on anything that comes to us. But at the same time, I want to just take a moment to just really appreciate what my journey was going from AMS to AC to IS have been a whirlwind of emotions. I'm not going to lie to you guys about that and say who wasn't. But these teachers have helped me go through this time significantly. They've helped me going from AMS to AC was a very big change. I'm not going to lie to you guys about that. And it showed me a lot of dexterity and determination will get you anywhere in life. And then going to IS showed me that if you really put your mind to something, you're going to be able to get it regardless of anything. And these teachers helped me get to where I am today, which is the United States Navy, and I'll be shipping out next month.
When Communication Arts and Sciences was founded over 20 years ago, it was one of the first small learning communities at modern-day Berkeley High. CAS was founded on the principle that students learn best in a diverse community where they are responsible to each other, and that through that responsibility, they take control of the narrative of their own lives. We intentionally build community together. We care about each other's experiences, and we support each other's growth. But it's not just that that makes CAS unique. High school and adolescence can be a difficult and intense period. There are times when the idea of a respectful community that values everyone feels impossible, or something that you lose faith in. What I would most remember about CAS is that even when things got hard, hard enough that we might have wanted to walk out and leave the room, something willed us to stay and engage. Our teachers were a part of what kept us connected. They challenged us to step up as ourselves and were willing to hear our doubts and criticisms. By not only what CAS teachers say, but also what they do, they've shown us that they are truly interested in us. It's not that they treated us as equals, but instead they took their responsibility seriously to share information and knowledge, and then to ask us about what we thought. They created a learning environment where our input was valued, even when we disagreed with them or each other. In all these ways, CAS has helped us become agents of our own lives. In the next chapter of our futures, I can't think of a more valuable and enduring lesson.
BHS, class of 2020, what it do? It's David Diggs. I graduated from your school 20 years ago, which makes me old AF, but it also means that you don't really need no advice from me. You're graduating in unprecedented times. But what I do know about folks who make it to where you are, who manage to come out of the hive, is that you have already accomplished and worked your way through such a massive system. You've had to make hard choices. You have thrived in difficult situations. You've navigated one of the most wild and diverse social scenes you will ever come into contact with in your life. And so I can't think of a better group of people to help lead us out of this moment we are all in. So I just wanted to thank you in advance for all of your contributions to the world. I want to let you know that I am so, so proud of you. I want to congratulate you, and I hope that you celebrate in any way that is possible right now, safely and socially distant. But for sure, turn up, however you can do that. Congratulations. I am honored to be associated with you already. Welcome to the world outside of high school. Whatever you decide to do, know that we out here. Berkeley High grads are everywhere, and we be looking out for each other. So holler at me when you see me. Love y'all. Congratulations. Turn up. Yee!
Problems, babe, I just know I love you, so you're part of my equation. I don't think my story will be a long one, no, I won't drown your ears through the nighttime with all my silly poems signed off with P.S.
Tatted on. glimpse of heaven I found digging through myself. Love me harder and dream August never comes. Cause I can't let go.
What's up, Berkeley High, class of 2020? I'm extremely proud of you guys. You showed positivity and flexibility in the face of adversity. The whole world flipped upside down and you guys held on. You rode that bull to the finish line. So never once believe that you're not organized enough and that you're not disciplined enough and that you're not passionate enough and that you can't set goals, because you did it. High school is a learning experience. The school set out a bunch of goals for you, classes that you needed to complete each year after year after year after year, and you got to the finish line. You could take that education as a model to map out the rest of your life. Define yourself, be who you want to be, use the gifts that you were born with to get what you want, love somebody, love yourself, and stay you.
Within the world around us, there are constant changes, negative and positive. Sometimes changes that we want to control are simply out of our hands. While nobody was expecting this coronavirus pandemic, I am so impressed with the way that we as a community have channeled our inner humanity and patience to make it through together. This is the same unity that we experience when supporting one another, coming together to hold hands with strangers in a protest that may not necessarily have been about you, but rather the greater good. That's unity and compassion. Something the Berkeley bubble has taught me that will definitely be a lesson to spread to others wherever I go. While this virus has been a fat pail of cold water on the flame, there is still the option to pick up the pieces and create that everlasting fire that we were so close to burning. The class of 2020 has been gassed up since back in 2012 when everybody thought the world was going to end and whatnot. Which FYI, I was in fifth grade and I was in class like a good student. But something unexpected happened. The world didn't explode. Hopes and dreams for the far-fetched future rejoice. Today, we live in that far-fetched future. Someone tell America that we are in the building. We have arrived. Mask, cape, and 2020 vision here to save the decade. Yes. Today is our time to showcase our values and talents in an effort to better this world. We have the torch. Change is in our hands. The class of 2020. The class of 2020. And just to be clear, we were gassed up for every reason. Every single student graduating here today is a powerful machine that is with a purpose that is ultimately contributing to fixing this broken reality we call life. My fifth grade teacher from Jefferson Elementary, Rick, once told me that we are all fifth graders at heart, just a little older and wiser. I feel it, Rick. Over time, we will upgrade and shape into fine adults. But one thing will never change, our hearts. So keep that childish personality. Now is the time to really pull out those great spirits, those beautiful smiles, and the jokes that kept us awake during first period. Lord knows we almost fell asleep in first period. Oh, goodness. But yeah, in those morals that we displayed when unifying together to fight for what is right. The same morals I trust that we will all keep with us as we leave this nest that we call Berkeley High School and adapt to our new realities. We all have different paths and something special to offer, all of us. Having complete faith in my peers, I have been honored to experience the compassion, the truth, the drive, the spirit, and the turn up in every one of y'all hearts since fourth grade. Have courage, love thy neighbor, do unto others as you would have done unto you. And with determination, morals, and support, and effort, you have to make an effort. There's nothing you cannot accomplish. Class of 2020, never let the flame go out. Make an impact, leave your mark, and set the world on fire. We are capable. We are the class of 2020. Congratulations. Mic drop. Video. This will be so much easier in person.
Congratulations to the Berkeley High Class of 2020. I'm Berkeley Mayor Jesse Adeguin. And know that you join a long history of Berkeleyans who've graduated from Berkeley High and who've gone out in the world and have made a difference. And really, movements start here in Berkeley and spread across the country and across the world. So you join a long tradition of people that are making change happen, whether it's in science or political activism or public service. Whether you choose to stay in Berkeley or go to college in a new place, always remember your roots and the people that got you to this point. Thank you to all the families and teachers that have stood by you and supported you through the good times and the bad. And while this graduation may not be what you had initially expected, and I understand the disappointment about not being able to celebrate your achievements with your friends, take comfort in knowing that this period will pass and that you ultimately are in charge of your future and that we will get through this and we'll be even stronger. You decide what happens next, and I look forward to hearing of the accomplishments of the class of 2020 in the years and decades ahead. So I'm sorry I couldn't join you for an in-person graduation, but I wanted to send my congratulations and best wishes for the future. Congratulations, and go Yellow Jackets.
Hello, class of 2020. My name is Natalie Williams, and I am in the Arts and Humanities Academy. First of all, I would like to congratulate all of my fellow classmates for finally graduating. Going into high school, I was a little nervous about choosing my learning community, but I can stand here and say today that I made the right decision. At first, we were all nervous with getting to know each other. That changed when at challenge day, we were all asked to go outside of our comfort zone with a group of people we met a couple months before. Each year, our bond got stronger and stronger, creating something beautiful. Even though we have our little groups of friends, at the end of the day, we are all one. Everyone has created unforgettable memories, whether it was from all those IDPs or hanging out in M3 during passing period. Although we didn't get to end high school the way we all imagined, that doesn't change how much I appreciate the time that we spent together. Thank you to Ms. Irby, Stahl, Brewer, Becker, T, and all the other art teachers that taught us so many incredible things. Thank you to Mr. Ahn and Ms. Goodman for looking out for us and helping us plan our future. Thank you.
We're sorry we couldn't host Asian Grad this year,
but we still wanted to celebrate the class of 2020.
So, Berkeley High Asian Pacific Islander Club congratulates all graduating seniors.
One thing Bao has done for me in the past 4 years of my high school career is introduce me to some really radical people.
And the senior who helped me the most, it's a pretty obvious one, but Josh Avery, who has been the other tuba player for the whole 4 years that I've played tuba in band. He's helped me with like everything that we've done. Anytime I need help with fingerings or just like any particular way of playing or dynamics or anything, he's always giving me pointers. Just overall great section leader of us two. And he's awesome. Okay, thanks.
Something that Bao has done for me these past 4 years is that I've made a lot of great connections through Bao. In my sectional, I've met fantastic people, but also I've made some of my closest friends in Bao that I'm really grateful for.
In terms of music, it's helped me a lot. But in terms of just the people there, it just made me more welcoming because everyone is very welcoming. And all the teachers, Miss Doherty, Miss Wells, just want everyone to succeed and everyone to be successful. So Bao has meant a lot for me in terms of that.
Bao was a place mainly for me to just play music. It was a nice way to start the morning. And since in middle school, I also played orchestra. It just kind of felt like the right thing to do to continue playing orchestra in high school. And it turned out to be a more fun experience than I thought it would. And it's been a really fun couple of years that I've been with the chamber orchestra.
So. Something that Bao has done for me in the past 4 years is giving me a place where I can be, where I can have fun with the people that I care about who have similar interests to me.
What has Bao done for me? What has Bao not done for me? Bao has allowed me to make some amazing friends and meet a bunch of incredible people, and gave me the opportunity to just have fun every single morning, crack of dawn, before it's light out, for an hour to make something beautiful. I've met people with a true passion for music who have this desire to create and share with the world with their crazy covers, and they're just jamming out and wanting to talk about random classical pieces or extended techniques. It's just really been incredible.
Felicidades, Berkeley High Class of 2020. On behalf of the Berkeley School Board, I'd like to congratulate your class for completing 13 years of schoolwork. And if you count preschool, it's 15 years. Did you know that a diverse community came together before you started school? To create a positive change for our Berkeley students, we had a focus to ensure all students rise academically and create a school community that welcomes all our families in our schools. Your class is the reason Berkeley continues to focus on equity and academic success for our Berkeley students. This plan was named Vision 2020 for the year that you would graduate, and now here we are. And now we also have Vision 2020 and beyond, because your fellow classmates that are coming up behind you are also our priority. You are very special to this district, and you're destined to make things happen. Bring on positive change, be inspiring, and unify people, because the class of 2020 brought a community together. We as the school board and the community do not say goodbye to you. We say, nos vemos pronto. We'll see you soon. The Berkeley School Board and I have complete faith in the next exciting chapters in the life of Class of 2020, who will show up for each other, for your family, and for your community. Be safe, take care, and always know that a community stands behind you. Felicidades, Class of 2020.
Berkeley High, while I had not expected to give this speech to you this way, it is my honor to congratulate the Class of 2020 on the accomplishment that is graduating. For those of you who haven't known me since freshman year, you've probably seen me around the school hosting assemblies on social media or on campus preaching the importance of social justice and activism, and in the CCC working tirelessly almost every period. Sorry, Ms. Watson. But for those of you who have, you know I haven't always been this way. During my freshman year, I struggled with finding myself. Every time I missed class, it wouldn't always be for the most positive of reasons, and I wasn't as in tune with some of the hobbies that I have now. Cheerleading, however, is one of the only things that I can proudly say I've done all my 4 years of high school. A lot of people ask me what inspired me to be this way and who helped me along the way. The answer to that is everyone helped me. Berkeley High, although it has many faults, comes with some of the best experiences and life lessons. Not only did my family contribute to who I am today, but it was my teachers, friends, team, and counselors. They are the people who I wouldn't be here without. As for my inspiration, not many people know why I wanted to start learning more about political science because it seemed so out of the blue. And I received a lot of hate running to be an ASB from non-small school students. But my inspiration happened the summer of my sophomore year when an Oakland woman named Mia Wilson was murdered outside of MacArthur Bar. So close to home, this was more than a murder of a black woman at the hands of a white supremacist. Mia signaled that at any given moment, me or any of my friends could have been her, a victim of racist violence. From there, I questioned how people could commit crimes like this and get away with it. And that's when I realized that there aren't as many laws as there should be guaranteeing all people's civil rights are protected. This is why I want to be a policymaker. This year at Berkeley High, along with many of the past years we have spent, if you have participated in any of our many walkouts, whether that's sitting in the back and showing support for a fellow Yellow Jacket who has fallen victim to the harassment problem we have on campus, or sitting next to someone in the courtyard who's having a bad day or sitting at lunch alone, or even running after a classmate who left their hydro flask in class, no matter how many times it drops and annoys you, I would like to say thank you for showing up, continuing to show up, and continuing to be kind. We never know what anyone else is going through, so the best thing that we can do is show up and be kind, and create a new Berkeley High narrative where everyone feels proud to call this their home away from home. Lastly, I would like to thank Berkeley High for a truly unforgettable 4 years.
Graduating class of 2020. I know this is definitely not a year we expected, but I hope this video allows you to reminisce on some really fun times in high school and just live every day like it's your last. Live it to the fullest. You never know what tomorrow promises. So yeah, enjoy the video. Bye.
Yeah. understand how I last so long. I must have superpowers, rap 225,000 hours. Get a calculator, do the math. I made 1,000 songs that made you move, yeah. And for the last 300 months, I made 16 albums with me on the front, and they bump. Where you get your beats? I heard 93 rappers say freak like me. 2 singers and 10 comedians, and I'm still gon' yell it every time you see me in. What's my favorite word? Why they gotta say it like short? You know they can't play on my court. Can't hang with the big dogs, stay on the porch. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle.
I've paid my dues time after time. Done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shins and kicked in my
shout aloud, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized.
My mother, the strongest woman I have ever known, who worked the longest hours for the smallest pay.
Down, but I get up.
Whether it be a gay man or a non-binary person or a woman likes you does not mean that they fucking want you. So don't put your fucking hands on them.
I am Titania.
So you're still thinking of me just like I know you should. I cannot give you everything, you know I wish I could. I'm so high at the moment, I'm so caught up in this. Yeah, we're just young, dumb, and broke, but we still got love to give while we're young, dumb. Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, broke high school kid. Young, dumb, broke high school kid. We have so much
to give while we're young, dumb. Young, young, dumb and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb and broke. Young, dumb, broke high school kid.
Alexis Aaron, Monet Abercrombie, Rachel Abrahams, Julian Acosta, Angel Acosta Buendia, Jose Adame Medina, Stormy Adams, Milagro Adam, Shamela Ahmed,
Taha Al-Harazi,
Amjad Alazani, Yoniel Alem,
Viseha Allen,
Rachel Alper, Afnan Al-Rabaidi,
Ahmed Al-Saidi, Zakaria Al-Saidi, Roberto Alvarado Escalante, Ronald Alvarado Montes,
Jalen Amos,
Amos Ansel, Micah Ansel, Isabel Anderson,
Mackenzie Andrew,
Jasper Andrews, Delina Angelo, Jude Aparillo,
Marcos Arellano,
Athos Argue Hassanine,
Dory Arnold, Rachel Aronson,
Kaja Arusha, Samuel Asmama,
Joshua Avery, Shannon Avery, Maria Avila Barrera,
Malik Awan,
Alondra Bahena Tapia,
Emerald Baque Juarez, Quincy Banbury, Brendan Banfield, Griffin Banks, Brittany Barajas Melendez, Fiona Barish, Brianna Barbosa, Ayana Barham, Sylvia Barmack, Diego Barragan, Naomi Barrios, Juliana Baserto Franco, Zylea Bates, Makoa Batson, Esperanza Bautista, Eliza Bazakis, Devin Beasley, Lucas Bedola Garcia, Matiwas Belichu, Helen Bell, Otil Benavides, Oriana Benavides, Leonardo Benavides Pineda, Adam Benhamu, Solal Benishu Gottreich, Jacob Benson Bunnell, Evie Berg, Alex Bernius, Ciara Bass, Luca Biagioli, Eloni Bickham, Panina Biddle Gottesman, Aiden Billings Bolt, Jana Burkholzer, Miles Bishop, Sonia Mia Blanco, Sarah Blue, Nitzan Bachner Lowenberg, Nathan Booth, Madison Boswell, Tia Butker, Bashir Budam, Anna Buldeen, Nia Boyd, Danasia Bradley, Amelie Bramwell, Darian Bro, Jade Brewer, Ashayla Brewster, Fabienne Bricky, Kyla Bright, Sailor Brindmore,
Isabella Brito Rodriguez.
Charles Broughton. Adam Brown. Malia Brown. Sophia Brown. Taylor Brown. Khalija Brown Bell. Ashanti Browning. Sarah Bruno. Thomas Brian Levy. Ariana Buendia. Juan Buendia. Marco Buendia. Elaine Bowie. Charlize Callalay. Alejandro Camacho. Sumi Cameron. Quentin Campbell. Victoria Campos. Lucienne Canave. David Cano Vasquez. Malcolm Card Gormley. Sage Carlton Ferris. Imogene Carlos. Indigo Carlson. William Carlson. Michael Caro. Ayana Caraway. Andres Carreno. Raina Carter. Victoria Carton. Javier Casanova. Marcella Cassetta. Finian Casey. Tony Castaneda. Baldoki Castro Salgado. Luis Emmanuel Ceja. Avery Champlin. Quincy Chan. Audrey Chandler. Olivia Chang. Luis Chavez. Samuel Chavez. Jimena Chavez Silvestri. Louisa Chen. Wendy Chen. Elizabeth Chestnut. Yi Sing Chin. Li Gaia Chin. Muazu Chisholm Miskita. Pema Choeki. Sean Choi. Erica Chu. Kira Clark. Janae Coates. Michael Cohen. Marco Colantoni. Talia Cole. Lily Colburn. Delvin Coleman. Isabella Maya Collins. Kevin Collins. Julia Comaccio. Deja Connerly. Morgan Conover. Cherish Cook. Irie Cook. Talia Cooper. Samuel Cope. Max Corbett. Dahlia Cordero. Hannah Cornejo. Liam Corrigan. Natalie Couch. Nikhil Cohen. Leo Kramer. Tessa Crockett. Caprice Cronin. Cindy Cruz Chavez. Kaya Quadra Sweeney. Justin Cunningham. Evan Curl. Jillian Curran. Miles Curry. Miles Cutmore. Bianca Dalbo. Jennifer D'Ambrosio. Anya Dangerfield. Elijah Darquea. Isabel David. Isabel Davidoff. Max Davidoff. Desire Davis. Jyla Davis. Nicholas Davis. Trevor Davis. Augustine De Jesus. Bijou DeYoung. Ariel Debbie. Camilo De Callisto Price. Salah Dean, Kim Delaney, Abigail Delgado, Alessia Del Orco, Sophie Devaney, Misako Dickinson, Dajuan Dillard, Anna Dillon, Leo Dillon, Micaiah Dixon, Oliver Doze, Kenneth Dolar, Nalia Dominguez, Zili Daughter Kenoy, Andrew Dudna Cade, Marshall Drake, Zachary Drummond, Ella Du, Tanaka Dunbar Ingwara, Legier Dunford, Dylan Edgerly, Quinn Edlin, Jack Igawa, Daphne Eleftheriadu, Raven Elliott, Adam Ellis, Sophie Amayan, Bryce Erickson, Johannes Escobar, Gavino Esparza, Pablo Espinoza Villanueva, Nico Estebanez, Jordan Esther, Stephanie Estrada, Liam Edelson, LaRonda Ezeb, Gabriel Fantacone, Jules Faulkner, Adrian Feinberg, Shoshana Fendel, Roxanne Ferentz, Richard Fern,
Alexis Fernando Arjeta Estrada,
Josephine Fernholtz, Aiden Farrell, Ava Fiedler, Heiko Fiedler, Kiana Fields, Adela Figueroa, Kasala Fikiri, William Mekhi Finney, Margot Fish, Sadie Flagg, Ilani Flanaw, Jocelyn Flores, Juan Flores, Alejandro Flores Ortega, Jesus Flores Salinas, Abril Fonseca, Ricardo Fox, Jaina Frank, Sky Frank, Elsa France, Lila Fraser, Sophia Fraser, Lucia Friedberg, Annika Freeling, Leah Freeman, Ethan Freifeld, Andrew Frey, Carlo Frick, Auden Friedman, Aisha Friedman, Magdalena Frigo, Theo Frinke, Nicole Frost, Noah Frost, Anna Fry, Andres Fuentes, Mariah Fullerton, Ian Fung, Wesley Furuzawa, Sophia Gall, Georgia Gabriele, Kira Galbraith, Anthony Gama, Javier Garcia, Maritza Garcia Alvarado, Araceli Garcia Blanco, Emmett Gardella, Carolina Gardner, Arjun Garlapati, Michaela Geller Montague, Harper Gibbons, Lisandra Gill, Adi Gillad, Sophie Gilbert, Amina Gillum Brown, Talia Glass, Zeelan Glickreman, Blaine Glidden. Elizabeth Glimmy. Dylan Goading. Melissa Gomez. Grace Gomez. Benjamin Gonzalez. Jesus Gonzalez. Luis Gonzalez. Brian Josue Gonzalez Figueroa. Mario Gonzalez Ramirez. Leah Goodman. Amal Gordon Johnson. Gavilan Gordon Chavez. Dashiell Goss Post. Cairo Grace. Amethyst Graham. Finnegan Graham. Paula Granadillo. Rion Grant. Mateo Grau Rodriguez. Nathaniel Graves. Cordell Gray Williams. Noah Green. Cole Greenberg. Catherine Greenblatt. Forrest Grayland. Elena Gridell. Benjamin Grigo. Deshaun Grimes. Carla Guerrero. Maylene Guerrero. Juliana Guerrero Hernandez. Rigoberto Guido. Stacy Guido. Fernando Guiza. Ikaika Gunderson. Jeshua Gustafson. Asia Guzman. Lena Haber. Ava Hollish. Dione Hall. Nalubale Hall. Matilda Hallowell. Mara Halpern. Anna Hamai. Caleb Hampton Purifoy. Jeremy Hansen. Kiana Hardison. Owen Hardy. Theodore Hardy. Malika Hari. Sydney Harris. Ananda Hart. Libelula Hawkins. Amira Herod. Orly Hellerstein. Isabella Helser. Connor Henritzy. Adrian Hernandez. Andres Hernandez. Azul Hernandez. Emmanuel Hernandez. Isadora Hester. Gwendolyn Hill. Ariana Hill Braggs. Sage Hirsch. Dalia Hodges. Mia Hoffman. Nora Holmes. Peter Holthusen. Fabio Hornisher. Aram Hosseini. Emmett Howard. Malia Howard. Maria Stephanie Hubbard. Terry Hudson. Frenita Hugus Williams. Nia Hughes. Halo Hussein. Kiana Imani. Javon Isaac. Akira Ishizu. Isun Parasansiri. Eliana Ives. Isaiah Jackson. Janelle Jackson. Pierre-Line Jacob. Robert Jacobson. Benjamin Jacobson Bell. Ray Jameson. Vivian Jameson. Jake Jandra. Samantha Howragi. Kyle Jayen. Gavin Jeans. Sebastian Jeans. Maya Janot. Kalia Jefferson. Tessa Jepson. Oliver Job.
Destiny Johnson. Dontique Johnson. Ivy Johnson. Marie Johnson. Zion Johnson. Audrey Jolly. Danielle Jones. Serafina Joseph. Nikita Joshi. Davis Julian. Xylan Cabella. Eric Cadono. Liliana Kakahashi. Darshan Kamenetsky. Samuel Kaplan. Dimitrios Karanikas. Nico Kareem Strang. Avani Kataria. Bryce Katz. Arshmeet Kaur. Owen Kiveni. Zaya Keller. Aaliyah Kelly. Eli Kelly. Nia Kelly. Talia Kennard. Sham Katema. Macy Kyung. Aimal Khan. Hamad Khan. Maliha Khan. Sophia Kiang. Iku Kikuchi. Devin King. Faith King. Khalil King. Ivan Kitchen. Asa Kittner. Eli Kleinman. Silas Clone. Camille Kaur. Ryan Koppelman. Kalani Casa Rienzi. Ethan Krakora. Gwendolyn Kuhn. Caleb Lacey Reese. Julian Lafferty. Carson Lamb. Thuptem Lamo. Eleanor Langenthal.
Oren Remy Larson, Khalil Leary, Arsani Ligucha, Gina Lador, Pavani Lella, Kian Lenahan, Kyla Lenro, Osvaldo Leon, Camara Leonard, Eliza Lerman, Callum Lerner Thomas, Olivia Leung Brown, Stuart Leverett Mason, Dixie Lewis, Jose Jaime Lanas, Aaron Libinson, Jasper Liebert, Leonie Liedeker, Rowan Linville, Naomi Lipman, Diamond Little, Nicole Liu, Christian Livingood, Saul Lizaldi, Marco Lomax, Michael Lopez, Jose Lopez Madriz, Isaias Lopez Osorio, Juan Lopez Diaz, Osvaldo Lopez Diaz, Marissa Lopez Ikeda, Eric Lovkin, Sophia Lubbers, Bodhi Alexander Lucero Simmons, Zila Luna, David Lunardo, Jasper Lawson, Milan Machado Buckley, Hardy Maldonado Mollis, Rhea Malhotra, Genevieve Mancuso Jackson, Georgia Manu, Aaliyah Mansur, Jose Luis Maravilla, Jonah Marchant, Efren Marcucci, Milagro Mariona Cruz, Elena Marshall, Connor Martin, Haley Martin, Carlos Martinez. Amani Masla. Zvaitaida Matam Bonadzo. Andrew Matthews. Anaya Matthews. Sophia Matthews. Sophie Maxine Moorer. Kalima McCall. John McCarthy. Amaya McCoy. Noble Kai McDonald. John McDonald. Dashiell McFarland. Liad McGinley. Takahi McIntyre. Nia McMillan. Thomas McMullen. Kate McNitt. Jonah Meyer. Leilani Melancon. Gabriel Melder. Tom Melton Steffen. Charles Merrill Daniels. Graham Messer. Liam Metaxas. Oliver Mexas. Kenneth Middlebrooks. Nico McDowell. Jimena Miranda Diaz. Clara Mizok. Chloe Mogarabi. Bashar Muhammad. Anuka Mohanpour. Milo Moore. Yasha Moshtahedi. Luke Mollard. Jillian Monahan Miller. Maria Monroy. Lucienne Montgomery. Ebony Moore. Khalil Moore. Nina Moraski. Angie Moreno. Luis Eduardo Moscoso Loiza. Felix Moses. Imani Muyi.
Luciano Munoz.
Manuel Munoz. Emmanuel Munoz Marquez. McGregor Munson.
Quinn Murphy DeYoung, Keandre Murphy Robinson, DeShayla Murray, Joseph Nadeau, Estella Nakahara Hemp, Vincent Napo, Ayati Nasser, Tegan Nathy, Lamont Neal, Lauren Nelson, Orland Ingonda, Richard Nui, Trina Nguyen, Maya Ing Yu, Alani Newell, Ryan Nicholas, Isabel Nichols, Sophia Neiman Sochaliski, Seth Nixon, Kira Norwood, Theodore O'Brien, Yasmin O'Brien, Kemi Odukogbe, Samuel Olds, Maya Oliver, Anna Orabic, Galen O'Regan, Maya Ornelas, Camilla Oro Ferrer, Jared Orozco, Muntazir Osani Schilling, Desmond O'Shea, Enzo Osorio, Harry Overstreet, Ella Paciola, Monica Padilla, Kai Page, Zoe Pankost, Leo Paniagua, Bryce Parker, Sayla Parker, Sunish Patel, Ciara Charlene Payne, Abigail Pearson, Rose Pedamonte, Lote Dale Pellegrini, Justin Penman, Carl Penny, Andrea Perez, Isabella Perez,
Leslie Perez Guzman, Khalif Perez Chambers, Elijah Perlstadt, Alexander Peterson, Louis Peterson, Natasha Phelps, Lisabeth Phillips, Rachel Pierce, Michael Jonathan Pineda Diaz,
Mikhail Plonsi,
Isabella Plowman, Rimanja Pollard, Frida Ponce, Lila Pond, Oliver Porter, Samuel Porter, Jonah Pratt, Andalusia Prendes, Kania Pringle, Malaya Pringle, Tacy Prinz Woodleaf, Alexandra Puga, Julia Pullen, Clara Radiker, Maceo Rayford Cohen, Alondra Ramirez, Amir Randall, Carrie Reed, Menelik Reed, Nicholas Riefenstein, Peter Riefenstein, Claire Renault, Chelsea Reyes, Mahari Reynolds, Trinity Richardson, Joaquin Richmond, Alani Rienzi, Anthony Rio, Giselle Rivera Hill, Nia Robertson French, Jane Robert Adams, Benjamin Roberts, Caitlin Robertson, Angel Robinson, Ryan Robson, Andrew Rogers, Elana Rodman Mueller, Christopher Rodriguez, Carlos Rodriguez Pineda, Emiliano Rodriguez Tinajero, Orales Rodriguez Bautista, Sophia Rodriguez Bell, Jacob Rogers, Alana Rondoy, Jonah Rosenthal, Coco Rosos, Helen Ross, Jessica Ross, Kaipo Rossi, Maged Saeed, Mazin Saeed, Shahid Salam, Leslie Salazar Garcia, Leonardo Saldana, Maximiliano Saldana, Shamil Salim, Itzel Salinas Hernandez, Abigail Sanchez, Amalia Sanchez, Daniel Sanchez, Miguel Angel Sanchez Perez, Nadia Sanchez Rivera, Gabriela Sandel, Leia Santoni Constantini, Daniel Sarid, Aviv Shifrin, Zosha Shizlowski, Esme Segal, Gabriel Serra, Sterling Shabazz, Amna Shah, Suleiman Shah, Shirley Shake, Sayam Sharma, Tenzin Shekang, Matthew Shen, Benton Shepherd, Dinah Cher Gongora, Audrina Shotwell Prager, Cole Shumway, Jonah Silk, Tamisha Simmons, Tomoki Simmons, Fatima Singh Eisen, Michaela Singleton Williams, Max Sklar, Cedar Sklar Lewers, Alicia Smith, Ashanti Smith, Jasnante Smith, Nina Smith. Robert Smith. Camus Smith Pierce. Ella Sordine. Dominic Sylvan Sykes. Nia Spaulding. Albert Haley Spikes. Jacqueline Spikes. Theodore Sprague. Tyler Stafford. Fern Stark. James Starr Reed. Mia Stein. Jonah Stoyer. Malachi Stevenson. Adriana Stewart. Marcos Stojanovic. Keon Stone. Motley Storm. Estelle Strader. Perla Suarez Marino. Uma Supatra Campbell. Teo Leopold Saraski. Addison Sutton. Parker Sutton. Anthony Suva. Eli Svoboda. Zachary Tallerman. Todd Tanaka. Sydney Taylor. Andrea Taylor Alarcon. Finnis Teague. Xavier Tennant. Jasmine Terry. Eliana Tertis. Alexandria Tesh. Joel Tesfai. Tioman Tescan. Jameer Thomas. Tashi Thomas. Taryn Tompkins. Bennett Thompson. Sakai Thrower. Jens Thuyat Mogul. Itai Timms. Oscar Tirado Rodriguez. Kobe Todd. Catherine Tomaszewski. Georgia Tomasik. Brian Traylor.
Amade Trima Alcorn, Octavio Troncoso, Zachary Trujillo Golden, Jovi Sang, Laura Tubert, Samoa Tu'ua, Benjamin Urube, Sarunas Uzgiris, Emily Valdivia, Carlos Valentin, Solia Valentine, Lauren Varhula, Delphine Variali, Khalil Vaughn, Isabel Velasquez, David Verdin Padilla, Vicente Verduzco Espinoza, Luca Vieira, Astrid Vilches Alvarado, Sam Vizek, Shade Vornvalipin Hayes, Lanieta Vuina Kasaleka, Elliot Wachtel, Jasper Wagner, Josephine Wallen, Jameson Wang, M. Wasserman, Aiden Weinstein, Japheth Wells, Lovely Wells, Benjamin Wenger, Akira Wengrovsky, Margaret Werner, William Wertheimer, Jaden West, Harrow Wetzel, Elizabeth Whalen, Julia Wheeler, Lauren Wheeler, Delilah Whitaker, Cosmo White,
Isaiah White,
Athena White Allen, Atia Whitfield, Liam White, Sophia White, Naledi Weiberg, Marshall Wildman, Kahana Wilhite, Dashen Wilkerson,
Elizabeth Williams, Gregory Williams, Natalie Williams, Nathan Williams Galopter, Caden Wall, Mercy Wandimalem, Tara Jane Work, Sarah Wrinkle, Sunny Wurzakowski, Tasana Sayavong, Sir Cameron Young, Audrey Youngblood, Zoe Zavala, Ariel Zakim, Samantha Zarate, Jasmine Zavala Martinez, Li Jin Zhang, Gregory Zimmerman, Francesca Zipser, Solomon Zucker, Leonardo Zurita Rosen.
Hi, class of 2020. My name is Brent Stevens. I'm the superintendent of the Berkeley Unified School District. You're a remarkable group, finishing school in a remarkable year. In so many ways, you've lost the chance to mark the finish of your high school journey. And for many of you, your time in the Berkeley Public Schools is coming to an end in isolation. Right now, though, thousands of young people, including many of you, are galvanized to take action against racism in our country and to carry forward the work of generations before you. Your commitment to justice is one of our country's greatest strengths and the source of tremendous optimism in our community. I know that you won't be deterred by what has happened in the last 3 months and what may take place in the next few years. I know that you're going to persevere and make your legacies known to the world. You're a class of many firsts, first-time college goers, first-generation Americans, English learners. You're a class of brave young people, gay and lesbian and trans and gender nonconforming. All of you are beautiful and proud. You're diverse, African-American and Latino and Arabic-speaking, of European and Asian heritage, a mix of identities, proud of where you come from and willing to create bridges like no other generation before you. And I know you're altruistic. In my short time with you this year, I've seen passion and forgiveness and anger, all of it driven by a desire to make life better for yourselves and for others. We won't forget you and your sacrifice. I know that you won't allow yourselves to be forgotten. The positive mark you make on the world is still to come. Happy graduation to all of you.
We'll be right back.